I'm Tom DuHain along Dry Creek at Rio Linda. As you can see, the flow is very, very high right now. However, I'm told by Sacramento County that all the creeks in the county are handling the flows well. They're all below flood stage. Only two are even at monitoring stage. So far, so good.